trips and my exes and all the people I would have expected to care for me when I was crying. For the late night phone calls, all of which you dialed out of boredom. For the sweet lies and the feelings I tried to ignore, but you made it so hard. I wanna say thank you for making me stronger in the long run. Can't believe I ever needed you, and I hope you moved on and found someone new. I guess pain is inevitable, but I'm just glad I don't feel hurt anymore. And I don't grieve the time I wasted. I'm kinda glad that you had hesitated in the beginning. Please don't lead me on if I'm not what you want. And it's just physical attraction, I don't need that kind of attention. And I finally found someone better. Can't express how much I love when we're together. And sorry if I see you in a crowd and don't remember how I felt. It's not intentional, but I could never care for you the way I care for him. He's got all of my attention. Guess I probably shouldn't mention that I can't help feeling beautiful when he's holding my hand. He's got eyes like you wouldn't believe. Got these eyes and they're only for me. And I probably shouldn't mention I'm not rubbing it in, but I'm happiest here with him. Exes, exist with my walls, walls. I exes and knows. Exo. Exo.
Done. This is the last time I'm recording this shit.